To start crocheting, you need to make an initial loop. The first loop you make on the hook is called a slip knot. So the simplest way to make a circle with the yarn and pull up a loop through the circle, holding on to the tail and the working yarn, and pull up that loop. It's called a slip knot because it can slip and grow in size bigger and smaller. And then it's this loop that you pop onto your hook.